Residents of Manoa Gardens Elderly Housing got their first round of COVID-19 vaccination shots today. Long-term care facilities are included in the state's first phase of vaccinations, which started last month. A clinic was set up by CVS with a pharmacist on site. Any resident, their live-in caretakers, and all on-site staff were eligible to receive a vaccination shot. CVS will be setting up vaccination clinics on West Lock Elderly Village next week.